guys. The veins popping, panty dropping, blast doubling. Stay flexing. Zeke Dorenzi here. And it's just another day in the animal kingdom. All right, so today this video, hello mate, she's gonna hit me. This video is gonna get you those hanging triceratops, all right? So these three exercises might be new to you. I know one of them definitely will be new to you because I've never seen a lot of people do it. So, and it's kind of a physical therapy move, but it works really well, all right? So the first tricep movement is gonna be padded pushdowns. So if your gym has this kind of pad on the side, this is kind of how you use it. A lot of people don't use it correctly. So you're gonna sit back and lean into it. A lot of people kind of just put their back there and just stand tall. All right, you wanna lower your body down, almost like a mini squat, walk a little, move your feet a little more forward and sit back into it. So now all you can put all the stress in your triceps, don't use those shoulders. It's gonna be a little harder to get heavier weight because it's isolating your triceps to the max. People don't realize when they do like their rope pushdowns, they throw their shoulders into it or kind of throw their body weight into it. So this kind of takes it out and really gets your triceps firing. It's actually one of my favorite movements, all right? Now, this next movement is gonna be the one that I was talking about that I guarantee you probably haven't seen. This is called a Jefferson Skull Crusher. Now, the science really, the reason behind it, a Jefferson Rollback Skull Crusher, that's what it's called. So the science behind it is when people have like a shoulder injury, they really can't do like the lowering or, they can't do the lowering phase coming towards your skull and going back up. It kind of tends to put, stress on the tricep or stress on the shoulder. I'm sorry. So a guy named, I forgot his first name, but something Jefferson, I think like Dr. Jefferson, something like that. He made this exercise so you can still kind of get this movement and get that medial head work of the tricep working without hurting your shoulder. So what you're going to do is kind of bring it down like a hammer style bench. Let those elbows rub against the rub against your rib cage, which is going to work the short head like crazy. So you're getting the short head eccentric. And then the roll back part, you're going to roll your elbows up and those dumbbells are going to kick back kind of by your ear. And then that's where you're going to be the skull crusher part. Okay. So it's a Jefferson, roll back, and then go. All right. So you're getting the eccentric on that on the medial head and then the long head on the way up. So you're working two at a time, and if you're having a shoulder injury kind of bothering you, this is a great movement to give a try. I really like this a lot because sometimes my shoulder does bother me from wrestling. So it's nice to throw it in there, here and there, and still get that overhead movement, all right? Next thing we're gonna move on to is one actually becoming one of my favorite tricep exercises because how much I feel it is a crossbody push down. All right, so you're just gonna take one single rope part. If you only have the double rope, just slide it all the way so like the one ball is all the way and kind of in the hanger part. Then same thing, you're gonna take it. Your body is gonna be, the arm you're using is gonna be the farthest one away from the cable. All right. And all you're going to do, just like the tricep pushdown, you're going to just take it, think about pulling through your pinky, and go that way. Try not to put your shoulder into it or your body weight into it. Kind of go light with this one. Not necessarily light, but go as heavy as possible for the rep range you're setting. You've heard me say that before. All right, you're really going to feel the tricep working a lot. Right when you start to feel the shoulder start to working a little too much, that means you're going a little too heavy. So dial it back a little bit, all right? So give that a try. That would be really good. And that's how you hit all three heads of your tricep in a one workout. All right. So let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Once again, follow me on all my social medias. All right. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, everything. All right. Subscribe. Hit the bell. Tell a friend. You already know the deal. All right. Peace.